Hello and welcome to Danganronpa V3. In the last episode, Worst Girl died, and if you watched the last episode, you'll know that somehow Tenko isn't Worst Girl anymore. So you should probably watch last episode. Well, let's just continue. We're gonna do the investigation this episode. Right. Let me check history and see if he has said anything. Think it's obvious what we do have to look at here, though. God, how do we check history again? Yeah, there it is. Okay. Okay, yeah, he didn't say anything after the investigation itself started. Well, I'll just talk to people first, and I'll examine the body. Probably look at both those doors.
Huh?
Yeah, tell us.
What was that? Hey.
Yeah, I don't think we do.
Wait! What?
Okay.
Fine.
You know. Well then.
Could it be?
Listen up!
Got a minute?
What?
I knew it.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, great.
What? Fucking virgin!
Yeah, I think so. Should keep that diversions idea in mind, though, I think.
No.
Actually. Oh,
No,
yeah.
she's too simple. It gets too simple. I don't think she's it.
That's true.
No.
Thank you. It's our first bit there. Talk to other people. Actually, back door. Is this locked?
Is this?
Okay, it was locked.
That's
All right.
true.
Hey.
Oh.
Is that all right?
So what?
Okay.
Yeah. Yes. Well, in the meantime, I'll talk to Gonta, see what he has to say.
Why? Why?
Because the student council disallowed it.
Right.
Yep. Caught that line.
You.
Yeah, but people are gonna disobey that.
But. But. Right. Going to idiot.
Yeah. All right, did you find anything then?
Hey.
Okay.
And Kokichi had to use the lockpick to open it.
I knew it.
Yeah.
Hey.
That's true.
Yeah, eat the key.
Hmm. Huh?
No.
Yeah. Locked room mystery. Yeah.
Is this?
Mm-hmm. As I've said.
You're right. If I remember correctly.
I don't feel like he's the culprit.
I knew it.
Yeah. We'll keep that in mind, however. Alright, so it's the body then.
What's wrong?
Okay.
Got a minute?
Yeah. Of course. Well, let's examine the dummies first.
Remember correctly.
Hey.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Just block the warehouse. Yeah. That has been demonstrated.
That's true. By the way. What is it?
That was that. We leveled up in the process. We're level 40 now. I'm going to assume looking at any of the other ones will get the same effect. This katana, though.
Damn it!
Got a minute?
That's the one from, what I was gonna say there.
Okay.
But...
That's true.
Kind of.
Well...
Maybe they need a long weapon.
Okay.
Huh?
That's true.
Okay.
Yeah, gold leaf. Flashback into the first game, as I said before.
Hey.
Okay.
By the way. What are you talking about?
That's...
just part of the ritual.
Well...
okay.
Yeah, but first, there's some other stuff, around here. There's a Necronomicon, of course. Everyone may participate. They didn't burn the book, obviously.
This is stupid.
Ah. Yeah, gotta keep that in mind.
I knew it.
Well,
seemingly.
But
oh yeah.
Remember.
Huh?
It is confusing.
Got a minute?
Oh.
Is this... what is it?
Duct tape.
But...
so what?
Okay.
He's an amateur detective.
Okay.
Do you want to die?
Sorry.
Got a minute?
Yeah. Never does from her.
Is this... So what? Like I'd know.
Yeah, basically.
Got a minute?
You're right.
Yes.
That's true. By the way, sure, whatever.
Great. I've had a different one every chapter. Like, in the first chapter we were Katie, and it was Shuichi assisting us. In the second chapter we had Kaito assisting us, assisting with quotation marks. Now we have Maki. Okay, so... here's the anthropologist lab right here. I think this is the first time I've actually entered through that door. It's just the sheaf in there.
Okay.
That's true.
No.
That's true.
Basically. Oh, look who it is.
Oh?
You.
Anyway.
Huh?
Yeah.
What is it?
So that means...
huh?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. If I remember correctly, yeah. But
Let's just humor him.
Right? But...
Huh?
Well, you know. See?
That's true.
Huh?
I don't understand.
Okay. All right.
Okay. Got that added to our book. Is that all? Do we not have anywhere else to go?
Hey.
Okay. So I guess we'll just head there then. I don't think there's anything else to do unless we find anything in there. Wrong way. Here we are. Center room. Didn't even click on center room, yet you took me there anyway.
Hello.
Well then, what's that about?
Do you understand? That's correct. Well, terrifying. Okay. Do not worry.
Right. Did this from memory.
Do you understand? Huh? Oh?
Hope we got that right then.
Okay.
Well then.
How exciting!
So then...
No. That's right. Please.
Aww.
By the way.
Oh.
So then,
can't believe Tanko is improving, in my opinion.
Yes.
Now I would like the spirit medium Tenko to sit within the center circle. Please be sure to walk on the path so as not to disturb the magic circle.
I hope this doesn't kill her, like this.
Make sure you watch
thing.
So dark in here.
Next, you must be as
they would do that, wouldn't they? They would have someone die during the investigation.
Please rest your forehead upon this stone marker I've placed here.
It's just a stone I brought from the courtyard. Are you sure it'll
Certainly. It is merely needed as a marker for her forehead to rest upon.
Like this?
This may be uncomfortable, but please endure it until the seance is complete. Whatever you do, you mustn't raise your head or change positions.
Piece of cake! I have 5-star flexibility!
So then, let's see.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have lied.
Gray.
This kind of stuff.
It's made of iron. No wonder it's heavy.
Hold on! Don't just drop it on top of me!
I know. It wouldn't be very funny if a body discovery announcement happened during this.
I wouldn't say funny.
Don't jinx us!
I'm tired. So, next, we cover the basket with a white cloth, right?
I shall take that role. All right. Everything is prepared. Tenko, how are you doing?
Well, I can only see the floor from this position, but I think I'm fine.
The final step is to place the wooden statue of the dog god atop the cage. The four of us may need to do this together. The statue is quite heavy.
Even with four people, it's still really heavy.
It's gonna break.
Oh, holy crap.
Is the statue gonna break it? The cage?
No, it is not much more than 175 pounds.
I'm totally wiped.
I could have used my magic to carry it easily, but seances and magic don't mix.
Are you sure it's okay to put something so heavy on top of the cage?
The iron cage was made specifically for seances, so it can hold this weight.
Right.
Okay. I guess that's fine then.
Now, let us exit the magic circle. Take care to avoid disturbing it. So then...
Got it!
Well then. Now we darken the room. Kokichi and Shuichi are closest to the candles. Please blow out the candles. You should be able to follow the walls in the dark.
So go back to the corner of the room after it's dark. Okay, got it.
You needn't move, Himiko. There are many gaps in the floor near you.
Yeah, got it.
Once the room is dark, I will begin the song. Please sing along with me. Then, I will call out to Angie. Until she replies, there must be silence.
After the seance is done, Shuichi and I are supposed to light the candles again, right?
Correct. I brought matches from the warehouse, so please use those.
Okie dokie, then I'll blow out the candle now.
At last, at long last.
Young guard dog and little Oscar sealed within an iron cage. At mountain's bottom, within the darkness, at last, at long last. How many will there be by dawn? Will there be two or just one? Will the guard dog run far away, or did it eat the little girl? At last, at long last.
Oh, we got an achievement. I didn't like that funk noise. I didn't like that funk noise one little bit. Yeah.
Say. Say.
She's dead, isn't she?
Say.
She's dead, isn't she?
What's the matter?
Hold on.
She's dead. She's dead. She's dead. She's dead.
Let's see. Huh?
She's so dead.
Well.
There's red. I saw some pink. I saw some pink.
What?
I see, yes. Hold on.
I'm pretty sure I saw some pink just before. Underneath there. I don't like it.
Man.
Can you zoom out again to make sure? There's some pink. There's pink. I saw pink under there.
Now, I will remove the sheet.
They're building it up.
Oh?
Yeah, that's some pink. She dead. She dead.
Perhaps.
She dead. There's that. That's lovely. See, I knew something like this was gonna happen because, you know, Chapter 3 always has to be a double murder.
Really?
Yeah, maybe it was. Oh, it's...
Ah.
Yeah, it's a normal color. And it's ruined. The circle's ruined.
What? How'd this happen?
Wait a minute.
Well, that's...
Give us the file, goddammit.
What on earth?
Say... Huh? If so...
Remains of a once powerful yokai.
That's right.
Yeah?
Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure.
Not that!
I...
One.
No!
Two.
Father!
One.
No way!
Two.
There he is! He's back!
Here I am!
Of course.
So much, my adorable darling cub!
Family bonding time.
Academy, I was able to fully enjoy my relaxing vacation! Father's intense love is getting me all soaked.
You mean daddy's?
Daddy, your tongue feels amazing.
There it is. Why? I am in full agreement with Monodam.
No. To tell you the truth,
I'm satisfied. Yeah? Hey!
Why?
Off he goes. You let two of them go already.
Hmm? How nice!
Why, Monofunny, why?
So long, farewell!
Now he's the one who's traumatized.
Listen closely.
Nope.
Let's see. How exciting!
Yeah.
Piece of shit!
Shuichi!
Huh?
Ugh. But you know... Listen up.
Okay.
Alright!
Of course. That happened. Curse.
Jeez.
I think that's that. Your cue to leave.
Hey!
What? Curse?
Kaito, calm down.
No way there's a curse! Don't screw around!
You're the one who's screwing around. Do you want to die?
Are you okay?
My bad.
That's correct.
Right.
This is...
How can this be?
But it's so possible that Tenko could still be the killer. Resume.
Well,
got it.
No.
Yeah.
Huh? Listen up.
Oh. New power. So be what the maintenance is for.
His eyes lit up.
I, Mew Iruma, the gorgeous girl genius, have installed a new function in Kibo.
Just leave it to me. I will become the guiding light that shines on you all.
Shine on, shine on! Shine on, you crazy fucking diamond!
Oh, man.
Transformer.
Okay.
Oh, that's an add to our evidence, eh? Well.
If I remember correctly...
What? I'm kidding. Is this...
Okay.
Now the cloth.
Hmm.
this...
But...
Right. No roll low.
Okay.
Could someone have been under the floorboards? Hmm. Did that in the second game already though, didn't we? Candles. I saw some blood when we... I don't know if it was just the game that did that, but I saw some blood. Yes, the crooked floorboard.
Why?
If I remember correctly...
Why?
But...
itself. There's that. Yeah, it's a.
No.
Huh?
What's the point? Okay. That's obvious. By the way.
Talk to people now, I guess.
Stop it.
What?
Because.
Okay.
Right.
I guess.
I think I'll talk to Maki last. I think that's a better idea here.
Hey!
Wait.
But.
Like I thought.
Why? How can this be?
Leave it to me.
Just says the same thing as before.
No.
Huh?
Could it be...
Fucking moron!
That's true.
Thank you.
says the same thing. Do we examine the candles again? Okay, no. So, we'll talk to Mommy then.
Well...
Well...
Is this...
Okay.
Yes, that is correct. Is there nothing else to examine here? Okay, what am I missing then? Oh, I didn't mean to click on that. I need to go back near the body again. There, that's what I'm missing here. Hole in the corner.
Is this...
Oh.
Got a minute?
Okay.
Did check everything else though, didn't we? No, that's just going to... We examine the floorboard again after she said that. No. We can check this now, yeah, right? But we've looked at everything else, right?
Well,
is this...
Okay.
Okay, what haven't I done here then? Useless. Did we? We did talk to him. What's I missing here then? See anything else I could be missing. What haven't we looked at though? Don't get you. Look there, man. Where else is there to look now? Yeah, Chuichi, you tell me where else in here there is to look. Because I don't see a point to not checking over there now. No. He says the same thing.
That cannot be.
Oh, yeah, I never talked to him. That's it. There we go.
But of course.
This is stupid.
I see, yes.
Is that so?
There we go.
Yes.
Ah.
What do you mean?
Yes. Yes. How? Perhaps.
What's the point?
Yeah. He wasn't, really.
Hey!
By the way.
That's true.
Okay.
Okay.
Underneath.
Okay.
Well...
Okay.
Oh. Ooh, here's the... weapon.
Okay.
Is this...
Huh?
Well...
Well...
That's right.
But...
That's true. Hey.
That's true.
This.
Hey.
Ah.
What do you mean?
That's true.
It's dry.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's true.
Then?
Oh, there's a hole.
Hey. That's true.
No.
Nope.
Well.
Right then.
Is that all right?
By the way.
Huh?
Because.
You're right.
Then.
Alright.
Okay. But.
Alright. You wanna go to the other crime scene again, I would assume? Oh. Excuse me? Free?
It's a lie.
Free deaths? Is he lying? Yeah. I called that second before he did that. There's no way he is going to die, at least until chapter 5. He's going to die in chapter 5, if at any point. It's chapter 5.
Oh? Why?
Oh. Really?
Huh?
That's so mean.
Got a minute?
Oh, yes, you know about that. Oh, great. Huh?
Confidence! Dreams! That's what the Killing Game is all about!
Lovely.
Killing Game fans, hold your head high and watch with your own two eyes! Baseball, soccer, mobile games, they're all nothing compared to the Killing Game!
Right.
The Killing Game just can't be beat! Behold, students, the entrance to the trial grounds!
Oh. Huh?
See? Man.
That's true.
Yeah, let's just get out of there.
Do you want to die?
Please. Guess that's it. We're gonna have to... there now. Personally, I don't really know who to suspect this time. But anyways, let's just get this done. Everyone's here.
Oh dear.
Oh. Don't worry.
What? Are you okay?
Great.
I don't know.
That being said.
Hoo-yah!
Unacceptable.
Right.
Rest in peace.
But... Well, you... I also... Indeed.
Oh, you tell.
Got a minute?
Jeez.
Right.
Huh?
That's right.
all right already.
Yeah.
Totally. Everyone says that's a no.
Huh?
Great. See this cutscene again. Go. Just complete silence this time. Save. As usual, I'm going to end this one off here. So, that's going to be it for this episode. See you guys next episode of Dang Room Buffy Free. We'll start the trial. Who killed the two worst characters? So, see you guys next time. Goodbye.